frame of light here. When I place a thin converging lens here, the reader is parallel to the principal axis. It will bend and cut the focal point. And the ray that cuts through the optical center, it will go straight through without bending. Okay, when I place a diverging lens here, the ray will diverge outwards. And if you retrace